so excited to be able to do a Destiny's Child tribute today because they've inspired us.
We speak about them literally every interview. They're like, who are your biggest inspirations? We're like, Destiny's Child.
We're doing a medley of Independent Women, Survivor, Say My Name, and Bootylicious has been in there for a second so we can pay tribute to the girls.
And Destiny's Child was so female empowering. You kind of listen to all the lyrics and you're like, yes, you know, you feel good when you listen to them. You're singing the lyrics and you're like, you're right, yes, I'm going to be so confident. Good. I'm going to survive.
I remember being in like second grade alone in my room like, I don't think you're ready.
Yeah.
We've been together for like almost 4 years now, and it's been amazing. Like in the beginning, we were playing shows in malls next to like pharmacies. Now getting to be on this show and paying tribute to the girl group that has inspired us is definitely,
full circle.
That's a full circle.
Yeah.
It's going to be really, really fun tonight. We're going to try to put our own flair in it, but we're definitely dedicating this to them.
Tell me what you think about me. I've got my own diamonds and I've got my own rings. Only when you're